So a few months ago, I celebrated my 18th birthday as a Christian. Do you celebrate your spiritual birthday? I was born again in August of 2002, August the 8th at 8:30 in the evening. Man, you know, wrote it all down. It was a radical life changer for me. And in the past 18 years, I don't ever remember a time that I needed to work so hard to keep my mind focused on what is good and right and pure and just as I have in the last 9 months, and even more specifically in the last 2 to 3 weeks. I don't know if anybody can identify with that, but the battle has been real this year. And a friend of mine, he's an ex-Hutterite. He wrote this song about 25 years ago, maybe. And we picked it up, and you know, back then, all the electronics that we have today weren't what they are now. You know, they weren't that back then. But the song was written 25 years ago, but it fits well today. And it's also on our new album, and it's probably one of our most requested songs right now. So we'll do it here for you tonight. It's called Imagination Station. Now, the thing is Joshua's been working really hard on the drums, and this song has some really tricky parts in it. And if he happens to mess up, y'all will be gracious, won't you? Yeah? All right. So see, Josh, all these people have made mistakes. You can tell how they're looking at it. Yeah. Yeah, so, you know, if you make a mistake, I think we're all good. All right.